Hi friends, welcome to my channel. In this video, I am going to share the activities of my toddler. This is not going to be a very plain vlog as everyone usually share, but I am going to share some interesting things like how I am going to teach my daughter to play, to talk and to eat. So this is going to be very useful for many new mommies out there. So do not miss to watch the video fully. So let's start the video. The first thing is how to teach our baby to talk. So every baby at around 9 months, they initially show some signs of talking, like how my toddler does now. So when they start talking like this, we can get the clue that they are ready to talk now. So we have to train them by giving them small words or the words they usually use, my like sounds like these two. This will also work fine. So initially start with small words like mama, papa. Keep talking to them repeatedly so that finally they will start repeating your words. They will not immediately say the words you speak, but you have to be waiting patiently for that because all toddlers are very playful. So you have to keep repeating the words every time so that they will repeat after you. The next activity is reading to a toddler. Making a toddler sit in one place and listen to reading a book is very difficult, I know. So what you can do is initially allow them to play with the book so that they will get the interest on the book, and then you can give a toy or an object in their hand so that they will hold it and sit for some time. This is how I read to my toddler.
Story read, yawn, stretch, time for bed. Warm in pajamas, lay me down, fresh, sleepy, all around.
The next activity is making a toddler eat on their own. So this is a very difficult task, but if you wait patiently, they will train on it. So initially you can give them some snacks like biscuits or cut fruits, so they will have some interest to pick and eat on their own. Then you can advance to roti or chapatis. So this will make them to learn eat on their own. For rice, you have to wait for some more time because once they become 2 years old, then you can put some rice before them. They will try to eat on their own. This is one kind of training activity. The next activity is teaching them to play. This is very important nowadays, friends, because nowadays kids are watching videos on mobile and TV and they have stopped playing. So you have to teach them to play specifically. Initially, you can start helping them to build blocks like this. This will help in their growth and development. Now I have showed my kid how to build blocks and now she is going to do on their own.
Very good, Teju. Super pandringle. Very good.
Also, do not forget to appreciate them, friends. So whenever they do some good activity, appreciate them by clapping or saying very good. This will encourage your kid to do that even more often. The next is you can teach is the shapes and colors for your toddler. You can teach this by showing charts, or you can even teach this with their toys too. Now I'm showing my toddler how to place the correct circle and the square in their exact places. Other way of engaging a toddler is you can give them a multiple items and ask them to put inside a cup or box like this. This is one of a common play for all toddlers. They love playing this for a very long time. The next option to engage a toddler is making them play outside. This is one of the best option, friends. Please do not worry about the sand, the infection outside. Actually, if you take your kid outside and play, it increases their immunity power and also it improves their mobility. So whenever you can, please take your kid outside. Also, toddlers loves to run for a very long distance and play. Even my toddler is one of a kind. She loves to explore and play for a very long time. So this is why I take her to parks whenever I can. Even if you can't take her to the park, even if the climate is not good, you can take to a nearby library area. I always try to take my kid outside even if it is snowing. If it is a good weather, I take her outside and play. Now this is the naughty version of my toddler. So long you have seen a very good girl. So this is the naughtiest version. All toddlers loves to be naughty. You can't control them. Even if you control them by putting any blockage, they try to break and come inside. So this is how my toddler entered the kitchen. I tried to put a lot of boxes so that she doesn't enter. She broke all the boxes and entered inside. All toddlers are like this only, friends. So engage your toddler as much as you can. They love to play a lot. Make them play, dance with them. Even you can play hide and seek inside your house. That also helps your toddler to engage. Okay friends, I think this video would have been very useful for many mommies. If you love the video, please subscribe my channel. Bye.